Hello, hello, can you hear me? Unfortunately, yes. Oh, lovely. Right, okay, cool. So, today we are going to pick up where we left off yesterday in opening the second half of this booster box. So we have another 18 packs. I've got a slightly different setup today, so the chat is a little bit higher, so I might not be able to read everything straight away. So I'm just going to empty the box without it all falling off. Gonna muddle some of the packs up. As you can see down here, I've got the two best pulls from yesterday. Hopefully today we can get a couple more, well, a few more pulls like these, but hopefully not these. Need different cards because I have both of these in my binder already. Right, so now that the packs are out, open, everything's all set up, I'm gonna move these off of camera. And we are gonna dive straight in, and that first pack artwork that we've got is an Orbeetle. So it's going to be exactly the same as it was yesterday. Getting rid of the code cards. And I'm going to take 1, 2, 3, 4 from the back. And then we have got a darkness energy. A coating metal energy. Hero's medal. A Galarian stungfish. A Rockruff. A Blitzel. A Skiddo. A Dedenne. A drill bar. Next card should be a reverse holo. Finally, we have got the reverse holo Blitzel, which is the last card that I need to complete another page in my binder. So I'm extremely happy with that. Start the stream off with this card. It's amazing. And the last card of the pack is a Mudsdale, which I don't think I've got, which is a regular rare. It's not a holo, but very good indeed if I do not have that in my binder. So let's leave out the reverse holo. And that is a fantastic first pack, because that is going straight in the binder. Next artwork is a Pikachu VMAX. Get rid of the code card. One, two, three, four from the back. Then we have a grass energy, a Hitmontop, a Crococ, a Delmize, an Execute, an Eevee, a Woobat, an Aracuda, a Seedot, Oh, a reverse holo. What is that? Sorry. A drone rotom. Which I'm not too sure if I've got or not. Hopefully not. Because again, that will go in my binder. And the last card of the pack is a Ninjak regular rare, which I do have. Slightly annoying. I need the reverse holo version of this card. So, two non-holos to start the pack opening. But hopefully all that means is that later in the stream is when all the best cards are going to be coming out. Alright, so here we go. We have the Celebi artwork on the next pack. Get rid of the code card. 1, 2, 3, 4 from the back. And here we've got Fighting Energy. A Doowot. Aromatic Leaf Energy. Hero's Medal. A Drillbur. A Whelmer. Cottony. A Clobopus. Let's strike. Ooh, a reverse holo Giraffig, which I'm not sure if I've got or not. And the last card of the pack is, ooh, a holo Wailord, which I do not have. First time packing this holo. Very nice. Very nice, very nice. Always good for the binders when you get new cards. So that is the first holo of this half of the booster box that we're opening. And I found out this guy's name earlier on, and now I forgot it already. But Mr. Zed. Need to pack his V card in this set still. So we're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4 from the back. Then we have Electric Energy. We got a Swoobat, a Loudred, a Zebra Strike. We have a Cottony, an Aracuda, a Ninkeda, a Pikipek, a Puchenya. The next one should be the reverse holo. It is a reverse holo Metang, which I definitely do have, unfortunately. But the last card of the pack is a Graplock, regular rare, which I packed for the first time the other day. So I'm going to get rid of that one because I know I've got that one. Now all these duplicates will be going up for sale. You can buy them in bundles or individually. It'd be better to buy them in bundles because you can just get a big stack of them for a better price. Alright, next pack is a Pikachu VMAX. So hopefully we should still get a secret rare and a full art trainer card in this half of the booster box. I'm not too sure if the secret rares are guaranteed in every box. Hoping they are, because obviously secret rare is obviously very good to pull. And hopefully I'll get a secret rare that I don't already have. And the full art trainer card again, hopefully. I think they're guaranteed in one in every box, and hopefully I get one that I don't have if I do get one. So here we've got a Leaf Energy, a Krokokok, Aromatic Leaf Energy, a Galavantula, No idea what they are. Big Tarantula. A Voltorb. A Weedle. A Drillbur. Clefairy. A Whelmer. Reverse Holo Memory Capsule, which again, I don't think I have this one. So very nice to fill out the binder, as always. And the last card of the pack is a Dreadnought, which I do not have. I packed this in Sword and Shield the other day, but not in Vivid Voltage yet. So perfect for the binder. Just leave up the reverse holo memory capsule. Alright, and on to the next pack, and we've got Celebi for the next pack artwork. Get rid of the code card. 1, 2, 3, 4 from the back. And we have Fighting Energy. And we have a Gogoat. A Carolis. Stone Fighting Energy. A Pikifek. A Mudbray. A Joltik. A Weedle. A Tallow. Oh, we have the amazing rare Jirachi. This is the first time pulling the amazing rare Jirachi. Finally, I have packed so many Rayquazas and Zacian amazing rares, but not the Jirachi yet. Very, very happy to finally pack this. I didn't realize it was an amazing rare to start off with because the light didn't hit it right. And hopefully you guys can see, but it is an amazing rare. This isn't just a regular rare card. Very nice, very nice. And that is in the reverse holo spot. So no reverse holo in this pack, but you'll always take an amazing rare over a reverse holo. And the last card of the pack is, a holo Zygarde as well, which I don't think I have. So that is two new cards in the same pack. Two lovely cards in the same pack as well. Very nice. Very, very nice. So just leaving up the Jirachi Amazing Rare. And slap a sleeve onto the Zygarde holo as well. Which hopefully I'm not mistaken, and hopefully I don't have this card. So again, it'll be perfect for my binder. Two new cards for the binder in one pack. At this stage of the amount of cards or packs that I've opened is amazing. Alright, so now we're going to go on to an Orbeetle artwork. Let's go. Sorry, I'm late. That's all right, Luke. That's all right. The live stream is going to be uploaded to my YouTube channel as well. So if you want to rewatch the start of it that you missed, that's all good. 1, 2, 3, 4 from the back. And here we go. Fire energy. Will there be a Charizard in the pack with the fire energy? We got a Bay. A Giraffic, Moo Moo Cheese, Phanpy, Shuppet, a Puchenya, a Voltorb, a Rockruff, Reverse Holo Nuzleaf, which I have, unfortunately, many of. But the last card of the pack is a Flareon Regular Rare. Very nice. Obviously an evolution of Eevee, Gen 1 Pokemon. very nice card. Do have, so this will be a duplicate, so I might put up like a little bundle of like an Eevee, a Flareon, a Vaporeon and a Jolteon, like to go on for sale, so you get like all four of them in a little bundle. I think that'd be pretty cool. I think some people might be interested in buying that. A very nice card. Shame it's just not mad shiny. I am still after the reverse holo Flareon as well to fill the binder up. Alright, so here we've got Mr. Zed. Is it Zaru? I don't know. I can't remember. Definitely begins with a Z. Hopefully, like I said, I can pack his V card and I can actually tell you the bloody name of the Pokemon. Zaru, Zadu, something like that. Literally watched a video on it earlier. Right, 1, 2, 3, 4 from the back. And we've got Metal Energy. We've got a Telescopic Sight. A Mytenya. A Trumbeak. A Rockruff. A Wishma. Got Trubbish. Tynamo. Clobopus. I believe the next one is a Reverse Holo. A Reverse Holo Dedenne, which I do have. And the last card of the pack is, oh, Holo Leon. Lovely. The most valuable trainer card. That obviously isn't a full art. Don't know if I have it. Yeah. I think, I don't know. Hopefully not. But if I do, it will be going up for sale. Very playable card, because as you can see here, during this turn your Pokemon attack does 30 more damage to your opponent's active Pokemon. So if you're in a bit of a clutch, or you need 30 more damage to clutch a victory in the TCG, you play this card, deals 30 more damage, and then bosh. Could either win you the game, give you an advantage, get rid of a strong Pokemon opponent. Because there is a Leon card as well that every discarded Leon gives your Charizard 50 more damage. Mad. I get caught out on that so much. On the TCG. It's very, very annoying. All right, so here we have the Pikachu VMAX artwork. That looked like the Rayquaza amazing rare artwork for a second. Oh god. Well, thankfully that weren't the last card. 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go. Psychic Energy. We got a Nuzleaf. We got an Opal, Bay, a Beldum, a Milcery, a Wooper, a Nincada, a Wishma. Is the next one the Reverse Holo? It is Reverse Holo Zebstrike, which I don't think I have. Which is very nice, obviously very, very good to go in the binder. And the next card is an Explode Regular Rare, which I do have, unfortunately, but a very nice card. I need the Reverse Holo one of this to fill up my binder. But hopefully I don't have... did I just pack this? No, I didn't pack this one. I packed the... the Blitzel. So it goes Blitzel into Zebstrike. So I've got the Reverse Holo one of this one, and then Reverse Holo that one. So it evolves into that one. So. Oh, Mr. Z again. Get rid of the code card. And we go 1, 2, 3, 4 from the back. Then we have electric energy. Or can we get the Pikachu Rainbow Rare VMAX card with electric energy? We have a Duot, a Ferrothorn, Carolis, a Tallow, a Yanmar, a Wooper, a Dedenne, a Pikipek, or Reverse Holo Telescopic Sight, which hopefully I don't have. It's very hard to keep up with the trainer cards that I have in Reverse Holos or not. Hopefully I don't have this one. And the last card of the pack is Steelix V. Very nice. So the first V card that I have pulled in this half of the booster pack. I do have a Steelix V, so this will be going up for sale. Obviously, Steelix is the evolved version of Onix. Very nice card. So again, I might do bundles of the V cards as well. I think that would be better to like sell rather than just selling some of the less valuable ones like individually. It might be better doing them as a bundle because I've got a few duplicates of the V cards and that, so that would be quite cool. So if anyone is interested in buying some, let me know. Sort out prices, sort out sending stuff off. So hopefully the reverse holo is a new card from that, and that'd be very nice. But the V card, although the V card, the first V card of this half of the booster box, but it is a duplicate. So next up, we got a Celebi. So we got two amazing rares in this booster box. I think I got three in my first one, but then only one in my second one. So if I could get another one, technically, I'll have two over the course of three booster boxes. 1, 2, 3, 4 from the back. Yeah. Then we have Water Energy. We have a Swellow. League Staff. Charmeleon. Very nice card. Obviously, a very popular Gen 1 Pokemon there. We have a Tynamo. We have an Execute. We have a Chatot, have a Clobopus. Is the next one the reverse holo? No, so after this, so we have a Skidoo. And then the next one is a... Whoa, hey! Yeah, reverse holo Barracuda. Sorry, the light. I couldn't quite read the name of the light, but I packed the regular card of this yesterday, and that's the first time that I packed it, and I know for a fact I definitely do not have the reverse holo of this. So this again is a very good binder filler card. Obviously, well, for me, been very hard to pull because it's the first time that I've got it, but other reverse holos I've got like 5 or 6 of. So very, very nice card, the reverse holo Barracuda there. And the last card in the pack is a Zapdos Holo. Very nice card. Very, very nice. A legendary bird from Generation 1. So I do have a Zapdos already, but Zapdos is always good to pull because people love Zapdos. Very nice cards. It is always good to pull holos. I'm still waiting for the holo Electrode though. It is going to be crazy if I don't pull one again in this whole entire booster box. I would be very I would exchange a Zapdos for a holo Electrode at this point, because in my binder I already have a holo and reverse holo Zapdos, which is mad. But all right, so the next pack we have an Orbeetle. Code card, flip it around. Got 1, 2, 3, 4 from the back. Then we have Darkness Energy. And then we have a Dusclops, an Electrike, a Charmeleon again. Is that back to back Charmeleons? Lovely card. We have a Tootle, a Riolu, a Chimchino, an Incada, and then I believe the next one is the reverse holo slot. Nope. We have a Voltorb. The next one is reverse holo. Or reverse holo Electrike. Electros. Which I do have. It evolves from Electrike. And the last card of the pack is an Exetor regular rare, which I do have. So not a binder filler, but Exetor is a good Gen 1 Pokemon. So very popular. I kind of feel that like all the Gen 1 Pokemon are popular. Right, so here we go. Into the Pikachu VMAX card. I'm absolutely flying through these as well. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I've only got 6 left. Only 6 left, and at the minute, yesterday's half was definitely better. But with these 6 packs, hopefully there is time to pull it back. Hopefully there will be a secret rare. 1, 3, 4. Hopefully the Pikachu rainbow rare, secret rare. Hopefully there'll be another amazing rare that I don't have. More binder fillers on this one though. Yeah, that's very true. Yeah, I feel like I have got more binder fillers out of this one. And very good to get the Jirachi amazing rare as well. That's been a very difficult card for me to pull. Okay, right, so here we have a Grass Energy, an Electrike, Kakuna, a Loudred, a Sandile, an Oshawott, a Pinko, a Clefairy, a Tynamo. Ooh, okay, so we have the Reverse Holo Cedrina there, which I don't think I have. So again, good binder filler, which is always perfect. And then the last card of the pack is an Electros, a regular rare. Again. Oh no, I got the reverse holo in the last pack. Big pack, I can feel it. Oh, you meant the next one, Luke, didn't you? You meant the next one coming up. I'd already finished this one. I'd already finished one. You mean the next one? Alright, so we've got the Orbeetle again on the next pack. Alright, hopefully Luke meant this one. Hopefully this is the big one. The big, big one. Get rid of the code card. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4 from the back. Alright, come on. Alright, we got Darkness Energy. A Charmeleon again. Come on, 3 Charmeleons now out of like 4 packs. It's got to be a sign. I'll take a Charizard at this point. I will take a Charizard. A Pinchurchin. A Trumbeak. A Drillbar. A Whelmer. A Cottonee. A Clobopus. Right. Is it this one? No, yeah, so electrike. It's very confusing. There's an electrike, an electrike. Oh, this is strike, I think. No, this is trike. And then electros. Madness, madness. All right, next card is the reverse holo or an amazing rare. Oh, a reverse holo, Mytenya. On the darkness cards, they're very, very hard to see the reverse holo pattern on it. There is a pattern on it. I don't know if you guys can see that, but unfortunately, I do think I've got this card though. But it is a reverse holo, very faint pattern on it. And then the last card of the pack is a Beedrill. A Beedrill regular rare. oh dear. Okay, all right. Oh dear. So, I mean, if I haven't got this card, if I haven't got the reverse holo card, then yes, good pack. But I don't know, the Beedrill. But Luke probably thinks that's a good pack because I think he likes Beedrill. So I think to Luke, technically, that is a good pack. No. Yeah, no, people aren't impressed. All right, we've got the Celebi. So down to the last four packs. I don't know if it's me, but I feel like this one's gone a lot quicker than yesterday. And unfortunately, not much better. But, all right, so get rid of the code card. Come on. So here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4 from the back. We have a water energy. What big Pokemon? I don't think any big Pokemon use water in this one. We love a Beedrill. Yeah, Gen 1. That's it. A Wydon Stadium. If I get the reverse holo of this, I'll be very happy because I need that to complete a page. So if we see this in reverse holo, I'm happy. Right. Zebtrika, Exodrill, a Milcery, a Galarian Meowth, a Chimchino, Blitzel, Slugma, ooh, reverse holo Charmander, very nice, do have, but very nice indeed, and the last card of this pack is Ampharos V. So finally do have another new card, another V card in this pack opening, but unfortunately is not a new card for me. I did pull this in the first live stream that I did on Instagram. So again, this will be going into the bundles of V cards that I'm going to be selling. But I guess I can't complain because it is a V card. I said that I wanted another V. It's a very nice card. But not quite what we're after. And again, the Charmander is a nice card. A nice reverse holo. But one that I do already have. Alright, so this is it. Look. Three packs remaining. I'm gonna go Celebi last. Yeah, I'm just gonna go in the order that they were. So I'm gonna go Orbeetle first, then Mr. Z, and then the Celebi. All right, come on. 1, 2, 3, 4 cards from the back. Flip it over. We got Fire Energy. Does that mean that there's gonna be a Charizard in this pack? You can only get a common or a regular rare and a reverse holo Charizard. There's no big VMAX or anything like that in this set. All right, so we've got Hitmontop, Minkario, a Drone Rotom, a Woobats, a Tallow, another Charmander, non-reverse holo, We got a Wooper. We got a Galarian Meowth again. Is the next one the reverse holo? Oh, yeah, it is a Galarian Stungfish, which I've got far too many of. And the last card of the pack is... Yes! Oh my god, yes. We have the Togekiss V Full Art card. What a card. I do not have this card. Just wow. Wow. This is a lovely, lovely card. I've got the Togekiss V like 3 times. Haven't got the V Max, but to get the V Full Art more than makes up for it. Things you love to see, that is it. That is it indeed. So in a minute, I'll show you the difference between the V and then the V Full Art cards. Unreal, unreal. This has saved this half of the box. Not a secret rare, but a very, very nice card indeed. Very nice. I'm just gonna keep that there, just in shot. Hopefully the camera, when I pull the next set of cards out, hopefully the camera doesn't autofocus to it. We'll see. So no Rainbow Pika. You can still get the Rainbow Rare. That's not, this isn't a secret rare. So this card is 178 of 185. So that means it's not a secret rare. So technically, if you do get a secret rare in every box, then the secret rare is still yet to be pulled. But I don't know if it's guaranteed that you get one or not. Hopefully it is. And that means that there is a secret rare in one of these. And yeah, I have already packed the Pikachu Rainbow Rare card. Looks like I might be buying the Leon Full Art Trainer card and the Gold Oranguru card soon. Because if I'm not going to pack it. So there's still a secret rare. Hopefully. I'm hoping so. I thought that you do get one in every booster box, but I could be wrong. Like, some people get two. You know what I mean? Some people can get, like, I think I've seen someone pack 3 in a booster box before, or like 2 secret rares and a full art trainer card and a full art Pokemon card. So it's all mad. Like the box that Kurt opened, he got a 2 secret rares. He got the Gold Oranguru card and the Rainbow Rare trainer card, which I can't remember what trainer card he got, but they're both secret rares. All right, so hopefully, you never know, there might be one in this pack right now. So here we got Electric Energy, the Galavantia, the Swellow, Wash Water Energy, the Beldum, Milcery, a Wooper, a Nincada, a Wishma, a Reverse Holo Beauty, which I don't think I do have actually. So hopefully that is another binder filler. And the last pack of this card, the last card of this pack even, is a Shindinja. Regular rare, so not the card that we were after, but hopefully this is a new card to go into the binder. And we have one more pack left to open. So I definitely won't be getting two secret rares in this booster box. Might not even get one. But that's not what it's all about. It's about filling up the binder as well. Although I do need secret rares to fill up my binder, but so last pack of the booster box. No, don't flip it, because otherwise we're going to see a card. And there we go, 1, 2, 3, 4 from the back. Then we flip it. We have a water energy, a rocky helmet, an Alistar, a Metang, Phanpy. We have a Shuppet, a Puchenya. We have a Voltorb, a Rockruff. I believe the next card is the Reverse Holo or Amazing Rare. If it's a an Amazing Rare Zamazenta, I'll be over the moon. Okay, no. So it is a Reverse Holo Trubbish, which again on the Darkness Energy you can't quite tell. It doesn't shine like the other ones, but there is, because it has the. Because it has the darkness symbol in it. That's how you can tell. So like this, I know it's not a darkness energy, but that one is just, it's just a colour. Whereas that one has the pattern on it. That's how you know it's the reverse holo. And the last card of this entire booster box is... Whoa, we got it, we got it, we got the Secret Rare Gold Heroes Medal. Yes, I only have one gold card and it is not this one, it is not this one. Beautiful, beautiful, what a way to end the booster box. That is perfect that I kept these cards in the same order. That is lovely. That is lovely, lovely. What a card. Where's my sleeve quickly? So I believe there's only 5 gold cards. Is there 6? Is there 4 items and 2 Pokemon? Or is there 5? 3 items. Oh, but whatever ones they are, there's definitely only 2 Pokemon. There's an Oranguru and then there's a Loudrun or something like that. Shiny Loudrun. Which my brother might be selling a gold Oranguru card. So if he does sell that, I'm definitely going to buy it off of him. So I'm going to have at least 3 gold cards out of the 5 or 6 that are out. But what a way. These 2 cards, single-handedly, are better than the rest of the booster box. Amazing, amazing cards. So what I'll do is I'll just show you the Togekiss normal V card. I'll just grab it out my binder. And I'm going to grab the other gold card that I have as well. Just give me one sec, because I don't know where the Togekiss sits. Further back, there we go. So you can see the difference there, that's the Togekiss V normal card. And then this is the Togekiss V full art card. So 2 completely different artworks. Absolutely amazing. This card is brilliant. And I know in the VCG that Togekiss is like one of the most powerful Pokemon as well. So I think this is why this holds value. I don't know if it... I think it might carry it across into the TCG as well. But that's crazy. Absolute craziness. And then this... This is the other... Oh, God. This is the other gold card that I've got. So I now have 2 gold cards in my possession. Things you love to see. Hopefully soon I'll have 3. I will have the Oranguru. I'll have one of the Pokemon gold cards, which is absolutely amazing. So let me just pull out the best, what I feel the best cards are. Well, yeah, so I would say that these three cards from today are the best cards that we packed. Not just monetary value, which they are, but they're the three best cards because I don't have any of them. So this is perfect for my Pokemon binder. Which I can do an update on, but I'll film that a separate time when I've got a proper setup for it. And then we just have a little look through the rest of the cards that we got. I'm not going to organise them this time. So we have the Ampharos V, the Zapdos, the Steelix V, the Leon rare card, the Zagreda, the Wailord, Beauty, Reverse Holo, more Reverse Holos there. Reverse holos, all reverse holos there. So not too many holos in this half of the box opening. So we obviously pulled more holos yesterday, but to get these 3 instead of holos is just amazing. So this video is going to be uploaded onto my YouTube, which is just Zach Tong, if you want to search and subscribe to it. And then tomorrow I'm going to be opening, if I can just lean over, and I actually went out and got another 5 packs today. So what I'm going to do is tomorrow, because I can't deal with it tonight, I'm going to open these tomorrow and then I'm going to be uploading them to YouTube as well. So I'm not going to be live streaming these. I'm going to actually test this out and see what it's like on a video. So hopefully, if you're watching this on YouTube, hopefully this will be the next video will be uploaded and you can watch that as well. But for people watching on Instagram, hopefully you can go over and check my YouTube and that. It's not great at the minute, don't get me wrong. It is literally just me setting up my camera, opening Pokemon cards. There's no edit to it at all at the minute. There might be a little bit of edit in tomorrow's video, but don't hold your breath. But that is what I'm going to be opening tomorrow. And then maybe I might have 2 Pokemon tins that I'm going to be picking up from a shop soon that I can be opening as well. And I can do that into a video. But for now, thank you very much for watching on live stream again. And hopefully the pause right at the end saved it. Hopefully my reaction wasn't too crazy for you lot. But very, very happy, very excited for these pulls. And hopefully catch you guys soon. See you later.